Three-way series, Angels, Dodgers, Shohei Ohtani, Clayton Kershaw. What a pitching matchup in Chavez Ravine. They both were perfect until the bottom of the third and one out when Andrew Tolles launched one to left field just over the wall to give the Dodgers a 1-0 lead. Next inning, Shohei Ohtani, who had an amazing opening day start, 7 scoreless innings, 11 strikeouts, surrenders his second homer as Corey Seager absolutely demolishes the ball to center. It careens off the batter's eye, 453 feet to dead center. The reigning Silver Slugger winning shortstop for the National League gives the Dodgers a 2-0 lead. But the Angels muster something here against Clayton Kershaw as Avisail Garcia brings home Shohei Ohtani to make it a 2-1 game. Then top of the seventh, potential opportunity here for the Angels, but Jose Martinez is going to fly out to right. Yasiel Puig makes the running catch, and crisis is averted. Then Andrew Tolles, already 2 hits in the game. He was the leadoff hitter last year. Now he's batting eighth because of just how stacked the Dodgers lineup is. He triples into the right field corner off of Ian Kroll to bring home a run, and the Dodgers take a 3-1 lead. And we talk about how deep this team is, as here's the play at the plate. A great slide by Will Smith to avoid the tag as he scored all the way from first, one of the more mobile catchers in the league. But we talk about their depth. This is Max Muncy off the bench, and he clobbers one to left field, 418 feet, about 10 rows up. First homer of the year for Muncy, and the Dodgers take a 5-1 lead. Then top of the ninth, last chance, it's Jose Martinez batting again. They'd fly out to Andrew Tolles, of course, who makes the catch. Tolles a double shy of a cycle in this one. Clayton Kershaw with some solid innings. He picks up the win. Ohtani suffers the loss despite a solid pitching performance from the Japanese two-way star. 5-1, Dodgers win it. They sweep the 2-game set against the Angels. These teams will match up again in Anaheim later this season.